News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, things are looking pretty good out there as we start the summer season. Tomorrow looking to be just as nice, at least through lunchtime. So we start the day with sunshine, but then this frontal boundary starts getting a little bit closer. That's going to push some clouds in here during the afternoon. I think we'll stay dry tomorrow. It may change by Thursday morning. Area of low pressure sliding south of New England, bringing us a threat of some showers. And then more clouds and showers to finish out the week, Thursday and into Friday, both looking to be gray days. It's not going to rain the entire time, but we've got ample opportunity for some showers. Cooler temperatures tomorrow. 72 should do it in Portland. The wind will turn coming off the water. Same story, Booth Bay Harbor, only in the 60s in Rockland. Bethel tops out at 77. So a few evening clouds, otherwise mainly clear, lows in the 50s. Mostly sunny tomorrow. The clouds come in during the afternoon. They'll stick around for a couple of days.